Hello, and welcome to Buckman's Model Mania. Today, we're going to be working on the Fanhome Robocop Stage 13. Let me go ahead and get the book open. I'll get the parts open, and we will get started on building this. What we were working on today is the start of the left foot. Right foot's done, starting on the left foot. I know from seeing other videos, I believe from the folks in the UK, the right leg, I believe, is going to start coming soon, too. So we've got some CM screws, a couple of friction blocks, the ankle joint base. Very similar to the first parts that we got in the build, if I remember it. I don't remember that if the other one of those was metal or not. If this one, since this one is, I'm sure that it was. Okay, sorry about the noisiest plastic that is possible to make for these bubble packs. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to take this ball joint here, and it's going to go in here. I'm looking at this. Going to fit through here like this. I just noticed there's an L here. I wonder, is there, there is. I think, is there? No, there's not one. That's probably universal. But we're going to put that in there like that. Ball from the top. The pin must be facing left as shown. So from the top, this pin here must be facing left. And then we're going to, believe it was, place friction block one. Two pieces should look like that. 13D is friction block one. 13D is the larger one. So the first friction block is going to go in here like that. And I believe the second friction block is going to go right on top of that. It's been a long time since I built the other foot. Friction block two, just double check because it looks like friction block one is D, friction block two is E. So the smaller friction block goes inside the larger friction block like that. Going to turn this over and attach it there, and I think it's actually going to be easier to keep everything in place if I take the pin or the ball and put it on there like that and then reinsert it in here. Come on, get in there. And then once it's close to being in place, spin it around until I can actually get the pins and sockets all lined up. There we go. So you can see there's four towers in there that where the screws are going to go, and four tabs for them. Turn this back to the left. Got the oil out already. Dump out my CM screws. Because right now I'm doing everything one-handed because I want to keep those friction blocks in place. Dip this in the oil. Come on, get in that hole. That's not wanting to be. There we go. Put it back on the end of the screwdriver. Get that one started. I'm going to get the one across from it started as well. That way I should be able to let go and be able to actually use my other hand as well. There we go. Yeah, and see, that's the thing, is until you get it started and you're keeping things in place, you can't really let go, because if you do, you might lose the friction blocks and that'll screw everything up. Dip that one, third one started. Get in there. And I'm putting them each just a little ways in, so that I can tighten them up pretty much a little bit at a time on all four of them. Let me go ahead and get this screw put away. Never had that happen before. Okay, that's in there. Go ahead and close that. And now I'm just going to go around. Actually, I'm going to go cross corner. Couple turns there, couple turns there, so on and so forth until everything is tight. You see, fix form so that it looks like the image on the right. And that's all it says on there. So let me get this, make sure that this is all the way down. It's kind of funny because that feels like a softer plastic. Friction blocks, I think, are actually a little bit more stout plastic than the tabs. Hopefully, there won't be any problems. And last screw. Get rid of that. As we're looking at the foot, hang on, let's turn it around and make sure I didn't screw that up. It says we're looking at the foot from above. This pin is on the left. Looks identical to this one. So that is all there is to do in this stage. If I can get this book closed. So, like I said, that's all there is to do in this stage. I'm getting my mojo back for the Robocop as I do more of it. It was a long hiatus, but I still like the build. Man, that's tight. Hopefully, it will move. Just, it's really tight to move. But hopefully, it'll keep going and we'll get it built within the next couple of years. So like and subscribe if you enjoy this kind of content. Hit the bell icon to be notified of any time I post new content. Come on over to Hobby Tom Modelers on Facebook, YouTube, and Discord. Links will be in the description. We have 3 streams a week, one on Wednesday, one on Friday, one on Sunday. You are more than welcome to stop by. And if you join our Discord and comment and get let into the members area, there will be links to in the Discord to be able to actually join the stream on camera. With that, I'm going to say take care of yourselves, take care of each other, take care of your family if you have one. Love one another. Thank you very much for stopping by, and I will see you in the next video.